We saw how every UVM components have almost similar structure. All test bench components have phase mechanism. Each component goes through a predefined set of phases, and it cannot move to next phase until all the components finish their execution in current phase. This is a block diagram of flow of phases in UVM. There are several phases like build, connect, start of simulation, reset, extract, check, but they are divided into these categories, which are build time phases, runtime phases, and cleanup phases. During build time phases, the components are built one by one in a top-down manner, and then necessary connections are made in between them. This happens in zero simulation time. Run phase is where your main logic lies. All the time-consuming statements fall under this category. After the simulation is done, we have cleanup phases that extracts the expected data from scoreboard and final results are displayed. We will focus mainly on build phase, connect phase, and run phase. Let's see how we can implement them in our components to build our test bench architecture. Thank you for being here. You can check out links in the description to read more about UVM phases. See you in next video.